Hello, Brianna Ruelas here. And this morning I had an awesome call with my client, Joe James. And what we're trying to do right now, clearly with all of these crazy corona times, is create solutions for artists so that you guys can really take advantage of this time. So there's a few things that clearly you can be doing. One of them, obviously, just really educating yourself, like tapping into all of the online resources that are out there and really up-leveling your music business knowledge, and also just being on top of whatever trends are taking place right now in the industry. The other thing that you can clearly be doing is creating music, creating work, which you can be proud of. This is a great time to kind of hunker down and do that. Joe's doing live shows online. This is a very popular thing right now amongst artists. They're doing live shows to where you can literally put your Venmo or PayPal and create kind of like your virtual tip jar. So that's another thing that you can be doing. Now, what I wanted to show you today was one more online opportunity for you, the artist, to create some money for yourself. And if you want to change the name of this for you because it kind of makes you go, ooh, then totally fine. But what Joe James is doing, and he did his first one yesterday, he got his first order, is he's sending coronagrams. And no, you're not sending the coronavirus to anybody, but it's actually like a music gram, right? Or like a Valentine gram, or we know, a love gram, whatever you want to call it. But we're calling it a coronagram. And this is for you to send either to friends, to friends of friends, to family members. And this is just a pick me up, like give you good vibes, right? Like during this crazy time. So the example would be Joe gets an order from a fan, and the fan who loves Joe's like, hey, my mom's struggling. I want to create a personalized gram for you to send to my mom. So you're going to sing, you're going to personalize it, and you're going to sing something for them, whether it's a song or whether, you know, you create something that's a little like a play on words or whatnot based on, you know, everything going on. And maybe this person also includes, you know, something personal, some personal information that they want you to sing about or whatnot. You can figure it out. You're an artist, right? But what I want to show you today is not only, you know, the idea that you can make money, you know, sending a coronagram to someone, which by the way, he's charging $50. So you literally, you know, make $50 for every coronagram. But I wanted to show you a platform that you can host this pop-up, like pop-up event or pop-up product, okay? So that you can start selling them, right? Because it's very easy for you to just say, oh, here's my Venmo, send me $50. But then let's take out the work for you in terms of, you know, streamlining it. Let's take out the work so that you don't have to explain every single time what it is and that you don't have to collect the information from each individual person. Let's make it easy for you to send the information out there, to get it out there that you're even doing this in the first place. So one way that you can streamline all of this and make this super simple for you to communicate, one, that you're actually offering this service, this opportunity for people to, you know, A, support you, okay, but also support a friend because they're sending them really cool music that's personalized and they're supporting their like favorite artist, which is you. So this is I'm gonna share my screen here. This is a really cool pop-up site called Pop-Up Funds. And a very, very good friend of mine is the creator of Pop-Up Funds. I'm gonna sign in here and show you what this can look like. So this is my dashboard, okay? And I've done pop-ups, and literally this is just like a temporary pop-up shop. So you can literally open up a pop-up and have this, you know, for any sort of fundraiser that you might be doing that you need to collect funds on, or a coronagram, okay? So I already created a possible, so you just go create pop-up. So when I did that, this is what came up, all right? We're gonna edit it. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Again, this just like PayPal, just like, unlike Venmo, because Venmo doesn't have a whole lot of fees when it's personal. This has a very, very minimal fee. So if you're charging $50 for a coronagram, you know, you're going to make $48 unless you transfer the online fee to the person purchasing it, which you can totally do. So we're going to edit this. I'm going to let you know what this looks like. Okay. So Coronagrams with Joe James, or again, change the name if you don't like the name. I'm just giving you ideas. To send you love and good vibes during these crazy times, to see an example. So if you want to, you know, create an example and do a YouTube link, like an unlisted YouTube link so they can click it and get an idea of what to expect, then you could right here in the description, you know, include that unlisted YouTube link there. And then make a note, you know, in the comments section, please provide your name, the recipient's name, and the recipient's email address, because you're going to be emailing this unlisted YouTube link as a message. It'll say, you know, personal, you know, lovegram or coronagram, whatever you want to call it, from Chris or whoever hired you to send them the gram. And then right here, you can upload, let's see here, you can upload an image. And I think I created something. I know I did. Where you at? There it is. So this is actually me and not Joe, but here you go. Here's your personalized coronagram. And then you put the item description. And we're gonna say this is $50, right? And, you know, personalized video for, personalized video gram, okay, right? And you're going to, you can pass, like I said, the fees to the buyer. So if you don't, if you wanna make the solid 50 and charge them 52 instead of 50, you can. And you wanna allow your buyers to leave a comment, because right above here in the description, you're telling them in the comment section, please provide your name, blah, blah, blah. And again, you can do all sorts of details here to personalize this for yourself, okay? So I'm gonna put both of these on and then do a little thank you note. Hey, thanks for supporting my career. Thanks for supporting local artists, musicians, et cetera. And please share this. If you know someone who, you know, would appreciate this, you know, one way they can support you as an artist is by sharing this stuff, right? So we're gonna preview it and here it is. This is your pop-up shop, okay? And again, this is temporary. You can leave this up for a month. You can leave this up for 3 months, okay? So your personalized coronagram, they can order two if they wanted, okay? And then you can, at that point, you're taking a look at it. Okay, this looks good, I like it. And then you can take it live. When you take it live, it's gonna create a link for you that you can transfer into a bit.ly, so a short link or a pretty link. And that gives you a personal pop-up page to where you can literally be starting to sell your coronagram service. Look, I know that that is a wild name, but at the same time, if you really position it as, look, we're sending love. This is a fun way for you to support artists and musicians. This is a fun way for you to encourage and send some love to a friend or family member. And lastly, again, share it, another way you can support, then why not, right? So in addition to doing live shows and you know, whether you're doing online lessons or whatnot, this is just one other way that you can make a little change while there's a halt in gigging, performing, et cetera. So I hope this was helpful to you. And if you have any questions, put a comment down below. Or you can always reach out to me at BriannaRuelasMusic.com. And if you haven't already, please follow me at Brianna Ruelas Music on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, etc. I'll be continuing to create trainings and videos for you here. So enjoy it and have a great day. Hang in there. Stay healthy. Stay at home.